તમે પહેલો સવાલ હું તમને પૂછું છું, તમે કાંતિ ભટ્ટ કેવી રીતે બન્યા?
I give truth, picture, political, social and everything of this world on every subject. My motive is to give the true picture. I was a natural born journalist. At the age of 15, I started a magazine in from Akhara. So I had no training. There was natural instinct for journalism, curiosity to know everything. I was interested in giving information, mahiti. Main mahiti lunga aur mahuti pursunga. My whole life is journalism. I purchase books only for journalism, which I can reproduce for my readers. Journalist always must read. His 90% time should go in reading.
Agar aap journalist banna chahte hain, to turant aap likhna shuru kar de. Every Indian is a born journalist. All Gujaratis are born journalists. आप लिखने शुरू किए तो आपको आश्चर्य लगा कि आपने में लिखने की स्किल है. हर एक आदमी में लिखने की स्किल है. Loneliness is a blessing in disguise. One way it is blessing, one way it is intolerable. But journalism helps me in the loneliness. Suppose that there is no outlet of my article, I will die.
Are you afraid of death?
I love death, but death, there is nothing like God. God will not give me death. Kanti Bhatt give his own death. When I will know that I must die, I will die. Death ka best pustak hai mere paas. Dekho, Bhagwan Bhagwan ko main mera khud ka Bhagwan hoon. Bahut deri ho. Kashiya si the real. God has given me the पार्टनर अक्षला भट्ट के. अभी मुझे पैरालिसिस है, मैं कमाता नहीं हूँ, कुछ नहीं हूँ. वो मुझे पैसा भेजती है, इस वास्ते वो देवी है. उसके बारे में मैंने लिखा है. पद्मा, वन एडिटर टोल्ड मी टू राइट अबाउट शीला. मुझे थोड़ा संकोच होता था, लेकिन હરિવંશ રાય બચ્ચનને તેમના આત્મકથનમાં તેમના પત્ની તેજી બચ્ચન વિશે અનેક પ્રશસ્તિ લખી. ઉસકા એક્ઝામ્પલ લેકે મેને શીલા ભટ્ટ કી પ્રશંસા કી. મુઝકો પ્યાર ન કરો ડરો શીલા, જો મેં થા અબ રહા કહાં હું. प्रेत बना निज घूम रहा हूँ. अभी ये कांति भट्ट नहीं है, कांति भट्ट का भूत है. आपके साथ बोलते हैं वो मैंने शीला को लिखा था. बाहर से ही मैं देख न आंखों पर विश्वास करो मेरी आंखों पर. बाहर से मुझे साथ सो चुके मेरे साथ सो चुके मेरे देखकर जा बाहों के कह रहे अपने बाहों पास में मुझको सोच विचार भरो, जीवन के सुख सपने लेकर तुम आओगी मेरे पथ पर, है मालूम कहूँगा क्या मैं, मेरे साथ मरो। मेरी इच्छा इज टू लिव 128 years. That is my motto. To make her अखंड सौभाग्यवती।